polarization. Nowhere near habitable. I am Kepler-70b. Isostat from Kepler-B. Hard as surface, as you can see. Opposite of me is this planet you see. Very close to my sun. In my season, my planet run. Hard as can be. This is me. I am Kepler-70b. Take 6 hours to complete an orbit around my star, Kepler-70. I am not alone, you see. There's Kepler-70 C and D, but the hottest one is me. The other one's not even cold, you see. In the future, I won't be here. Because of evaporation, my end is near. Half magma surface, as you can see. And I'm rocky, don't visit me.